And so you can't blame yourself. You just have to blame Mercury because it's just hella in retrograde.